Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to change an account type from standard account to administrator account in Windows 10 or 11. So to change account from standard to administrator, just you need to follow some easy and basic steps. So firstly, click start, then type control panel. Open control panel. Select category as view by, then user accounts. Again click on user accounts. Now here you will see the second option, change your account type. So it's standard, so it's administrator. If you want to change from administrator to standard, so select here standard, then change account type. Similarly, if you want to change account type from standard means local to administrator, so select administrator, then click on change account type. That's it. Now close it and restart your PC. So hopefully guys, by the simple and easy steps we can know how to change an account type from standard account to administrator account in Windows 10 or 11. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video work for you or not.